weapons disposal facility on Shadow Moses Island in Alaska's Fox Archipelago was attacked and captured by Next Generation Special Forces, being led by members of FOXHOUND. They're demanding that the government turn over the remains of Big Boss, and they say that if their demands are not met within 24 hours, they'll launch a nuclear weapon. You'll have two mission objectives. First, you're to rescue DARPA Chief Donald Anderson and the President of Arms Tech, Kenneth Baker. Both are being held as hostages. Secondly, you're to investigate whether or not the terrorists have the ability to make a nuclear strike. And stop them if they do.
What's the insertion method?
We'll approach the disposal facility by sub.
And then?
We'll launch a one-man SDV. After the SDV gets as close as it can, dispose of it. From there on, you'll have to swim. High-tech Special Forces Unit FOXHOUND. Your former unit, and one that I was a commander of.
So they're still around.
There are six members of FOXHOUND involved in this terrorist activity. Psycho Mattis, with his powerful psychic abilities. Sniper Wolf, the beautiful and deadly sharpshooter. Decoy Octopus, master of disguise. Vulcan Raven, giant and shaman. And Revolver Ocelot, specialist in interrogation and a formidable gunfighter. And finally, in charge of them, FOXHOUND squad leader, Liquid Snake.
Liquid Snake?
The man with the same code name as you. The nuclear weapons disposal facility covers the whole island. I'll instruct you by codec after you reach your target.
Anyone going with me?
As usual, this is a one-man infiltration mission.
Weapons and equipment, OSP?
Yes. This is a top-secret black op. Don't expect any official support.
What is up, ladies and gentlemen? This is your boy, JaoYun42090, bringing you my first start in a walkthrough of Metal Gear Solid. 2000s version. Ooh, this is good. I haven't played this game since I was a kid. And yeah, don't judge me. I'm gonna play it on normal. As you already know, earlier we got the revolt poll results up, and I hate to say, I'm kind of class to say it. Metal Gear Solid top two other games I thought would take the crown. But the runner up are Final Fantasy VIII and Persona 5 Loyal. I think I'm saying it right. I'm not sure, but it's the one that came out in Xbox Game Pass. I'm going to be playing that for this month too as well. But that'll be the last one we'll play of the series. I figure since I know Metal Gear Solid and saw Final Fantasy VIII from like the back of my hand, I saved the best for last since I have yet to play Persona 5. So let's do it. And please don't judge me. I've had trouble with this since I was a kid. I still do. It's been a while since I can do it. So do it. Take it easy.
Situation, Snake.
Looks
like the elevator in the back is the only way up.
Just as I expected. You'll have to take the elevator to the surface, but make sure nobody sees you. If you need to, contact me by codec. The frequency is 140.85. When you want to use the codec, push the select button. When we need to contact you, the codec will beep. When you hear that noise, press the select button. The codec's receiver directly stimulates the small bones of your ear. No one but you will be able to hear it.
Got it. Okay, I'm ready to go.
Just heads up, I'm not gonna skip any of this dialogue sometimes when we press the codec box. What are you gonna have to do with that one, folks? I'll try and make it fast as I can. And I will try my best not to get splatooned. No promises. Like I said, I'm not going for pure stealth. Otherwise, I would have gotten that guy easier. Come on, Russ. Oh, hang on a second. Banzai! Probably common known, but if you're under, like, alert or evasion phase, I think we'll automatically dive into the water like that. I always liked that little animation when I was younger. First time I played this game, it was a demo back when PlayStation 1 was around. Yeah, I'm that much of a goddamn dinosaur.
Snake, there's an elevator there you can take up to the ground. You'll just have to wait for the elevator to come down. You better hide somewhere.
And it won't be too long. All you gotta do is just wait for the credits to play out here. That'll take too long. I like that when I was playing the demo when I was a kid. Always seeing him take off the mask and such. Pretty badass. It's like, yay, he's unmasked, finally. But sadly, this is as far as the demo I went when I was a kid. Just the whole thing.
Front of the disposal facility.
Excellent, Snake. Age hasn't slowed you down one bit.
How's that sneaking suit working out?
I'm nice and dry, but it's a little hard to move.
Bear with it. It's designed to prevent hypothermia. This is Alaska, you know.
Take it easy, I'm grateful. If it weren't for your suit and your shot, I would have turned into a popsicle out there.
An anti-freezing peptide snake. All of the genome soldiers in this exercise are using it.
I see. I'm relieved to hear that. Already tested, huh? By the way, how's the diversionary operation going?
Two F-16s just took off from Galena and are headed your way. The terrorist radar should have already picked them up.
Behind D. Colonel, what's a Russian gunship doing here?
I have no idea, but it looks like our little diversion got their attention. Now's your best chance to slip in unnoticed.
There are only 18 hours left until their deadline. You've got to hurry.
Wow, you must be crazy to fly behind in this kind of weather.
Who's that?
Oh, sorry. I haven't introduced you to yet. This is Mei Ling. She was assigned to us as our visual and data processing specialist. She designed your codec, as well as your Soliton radar system. Contact her if you have any questions about either of them.
Nice to meet you, Snake. It's an honor to speak to a living legend like yourself. What's wrong?
Nothing. I just didn't expect a world-class designer of military technology to be so cute.
You're just flattering me.
No, I'm serious. Well, I know I won't be bored for the next 18 hours.
Come on. I can't believe I'm being hit on by the famous Solid Snake. But I'm surprised. You're very frank for a trained killer.
Looks like we both have a lot to learn about each other.
Yeah. I'm looking forward to learning about the man behind the legend. But first, let me explain about your Soliton radar system. The bright dot in the middle is you, Snake. The red dots are your enemies, and the blue cone shape represents their field of vision.
Be careful, Snake. The genome soldiers have highly developed senses of hearing and vision due to their gene therapy. Make sure you don't let them see you.
First, I want you to infiltrate the disposal site and look for the DARPA chief.
The DARPA chief was injected with the same GPS transmitting nanomachines as you.
He should appear on your radar as a green dot.
Get whatever information you can from him about the terrorists. If he's alive, that is.
Snake, your radar isn't affected by the weather, but if you're discovered by an enemy, you won't be able to use it.
Yes, it gets jammed easily, I'm afraid.
Yes, it's all made from currently existing technology. You won't be able to use it in an area with strong harmonic resonance, so be careful.
We'll be monitoring your movements by radar, so contact us by codec anytime you want.
Got it. I'll call if I'm feeling lonely.
Seriously, Snake, we're here to back you up, so call if you need some information or advice.
I'm also in charge of your mission data. Contact me if you want me to record your current status. My frequency is 140.96. It's a dedicated frequency for saving data. Don't forget it.
Remember, except for your binoculars, you're naked. You need to arm yourself with whatever weapons you can find.
I remember. First, I'm strip-searched by Dr. Naomi here, and then all my weapons are taken away. Imagine yourself put in that position.
Well, if you make it back in one piece, maybe I'll let you do a strip-search on me.
I'll hold you to that, Doctor. By the way, sorry to disappoint you, but I did manage to smuggle out my smokes.
How did you do that?
In my stomach. Thanks to the shot you gave me that suppressed my stomach acids.
Cigarettes? How are those going to help you?
You never know.
Possibly that is more of a good luck charm than a necessity, but again, that's me.
If you want to get in, there's the front door. It's the fastest way, but there's too much risk of being spotted by the enemy.
I can't just knock on the door and ask them to let me in. There's one sentry on the left and one on the right. They're armed with 5.56ers and pineapples.
I
up near the door. There should also be a duct on the second floor.
I can't see it from here.
I'll let you decide the best COA. I'm counting on you, Snake.
In other words, sneak that shit. Sneak that shit, dude.
Oh, yeah. $5, I'll give a spy on a damn shirt. But a sentry probably walking around the snow behind me. Run!
A surveillance camera?
Got nostalgia to the... Pardon my language, folks. Okay, known fact signs. Down travels faster in the cold. How the fuck did no one hear that goddamn 45 go off? Just to get her out of my hair. Yeah, I can barely see the code numbers. Okay, now I see it. Once you get, like, a weapon, you contact Campbell. He'll tell you, like, now you got a weapon, contact Nastasha if you need questions with him. The frequency is 141.5.
This is Nastasha Romanenko. A pleasure to work with you, Solid Snake.
You're the nuclear specialist that the Colonel mentioned?
That's me. You can ask me anything about nukes that you want. I am also a military analyst, so I have an extensive knowledge of weapon systems as well. They asked me to participate in this operation as a supervisor from the Nuclear Emergency Search Team. I was happy to accept. We must not allow terrorists to get their hands on nuclear weapons of any kind. I hope I can help you to stop them.
You're a tough lady.
Those terrorists are serious about launching a nuclear weapon? The world cannot stand by idly and allow that to happen, and neither can I. Unfortunately, all I can do from here is provide you with information.
Hopefully that'll be enough. Another soldier here wouldn't make a difference anyway. It's good to work with you, Nastasha.
Same here, Snake.
That base must have some kind of ventilation system to recirculate the air. There should be air ducts around there somewhere. They must need a lot of power to run the base. There's probably a diesel generator somewhere. And since generating electricity requires oxygen, there must be exhaust openings for that too. You're not gonna believe this, but they shot down the F-16s we were using as a diversion with a Hind-D. Then we got a message from Liquid. He said if we try something like that again, he'll launch the nuke. Snake, hurry up and get in there. That Hind will be coming back soon.
Okay, that I kinda got believe. Russian proper taking out two F-15 Falcons. I'll have to see it to believe. If it's possible in Battlefield, I'm guessing it's possible here. Well, folks, we made to the first part of our stream finished. We're made to the tank hangar. I'm gonna stop it here, then take a little breather. No, let's keep going. Keep going. I think about taking a breather from here, but let's keep going.
Snake, this is McDonald Miller. It's been a long time.
Master, what are you doing here?
I quit being a drill instructor, so I moved out here for some peace and quiet. I'm in retirement, just like you. Once in a while, I still help train the Alaskan scouts.
Passing on the skills to a new generation, huh?
Campbell told me about the situation here. I thought I might be of some use.
There's no one I'd rather have in a foxhole than you.
Well, I know lots about survival in a harsh environment. I've lived in Alaska longer than you. So call me if you have any questions about the flora or fauna out here. My frequency is 141.80.
There's an alternate too as well. If you went down to the second tank, use the second duck, one that's right by the guard's feet, Miller will call you and give you advice saying there are Alaskan mice in there. Follow them if you want to get to an exit. But I want to take the cannon scene, so let's do that. And that's kind of why I took it on easy, folks. I want to make sure I keep this game canon. I'm not gonna, you know, never sacrifice somebody for something. So, let's go.
I moved the DARPA chief to the cell on the first floor basement.
What about the vent shaft cleaning?
They just opened the vent covers. They're about to start spraying for rats.
First floor basement ventilation shaft.
Shut those covers as soon as they're done spraying. Also, keep your eye on that woman in the cell. Don't get careless now.
Woman in the cell? Did something happen?
There's an intruder.
Really?
He's already done three people.
He's killed three people?
Yeah. Say he's using stealth, too.
Stealth? There's an intruder besides me?
Anyway, I want you to increase the security detail on the chief.
Okay, now we now know where the Dark Chief is. Also, your folks gonna probably hate me when I get inside the tank, King. It's gonna involve me using freaking quick equip, but it's just a habit. You'll see in a few seconds. That's just Campbell telling you to press the action or your punch button to climb down the ladder.
Use the elevator to change floors. There should be a cargo elevator that you can take down somewhere around there. Try to find it.
Until you get a silencer in this room. Makes things a lot easier if you do. That was close. Unfortunately, I gave up my radar. Said, go down to the first floor ventilation shaft, first floor basement. And it's true as Maylene told us, a green dot tells us where the DARPA chief.
Look at the radar. It's picking up the DARPA chief. He's the green dot. Hurry and rescue him.
Yeah, I was about to do that right now.
Uh-huh.
excelled in that. That's a shame. Oh, right. Don't have a car key yet. Easy fix.
To quote Belg, you're awesome.
Shut up, for Christ's sakes, I know how to climb a ladder. Jesus, ow, my ear.
Gotta resist, folks. Gotta resist.
Anyway.
Ugh. Oh. Kinda damn cold. I hate Alaska. Boy, oh boy, that woman is built all right.
I can use some more bullets. Second, folks, a friend of mine is texting me on something. Oh, and yeah, folks, since I'm playing this on GOG, they'll give you a little option to see if, like, it's there, so you don't have to keep calling melee to make that call safe.
Is that a woman? Not me.
Here's a little...
Snake.
The first time and only time I will skip a combo unless it gets too long. As I was seeing for Colonel Campbell there rudely interrupted me, there's a little... How do I say? Easter egg here? That after you visit the vent a couple times, Meryl here will be doing... So many more different things than just doing sit-ups. She'll do push-ups, one-arms, then they'll change her attire.
Save you. You're the DARPA chief, Donald Anderson, right?
You here to save me, huh? What's your outfit?
I'm the pawn they sent here to save your worthless butt.
Really? It's true. You don't look like one of them. In that case, hurry up and get me out of here.
Slow down. Don't worry. First, I want some information about the terrorists.
The terrorists?
Do they really have the ability to launch a nuke?
What are you talking about?
The terrorists are threatening the White House. They say if they don't accede to their demands, they'll launch a nuclear weapon.
Sweet Jesus.
Is it possible?
It's possible. They could launch a nuke.
What? How do they plan to launch? I thought this place was just for keeping the dismantled warheads. They shouldn't have access to a missile.
What I'm about to tell you is classified information. Okay? We're conducting exercises with a new type of experimental weapon. A weapon that will change the world.
What?
A weapon with the ability to launch a nuclear attack from any place on the face of the Earth. A nuclear-equipped walking battle tank.
Metal Gear. It can't be.
You knew? Metal Gear is one of the most secret black projects. How did you know that?
We've had a couple of run-ins in the past. So that's the reason you were here at this disposal site?
Why else would I come to a godforsaken place like this?
I had heard the Metal Gear project was scrapped.
On the contrary, it's grown into a huge joint project between Arms Tech and ourselves. We were going to use this exercise as raw data and then proceed to mass production. If it hadn't been for the revolution.
Revolution?
Rex has fallen into the hands of terrorists.
Rex?
Metal Gear Rex. The code name for the new Metal Gear prototype. They're probably already finished arming the warhead they plan to use with Rex. These guys are pros. They're all experienced in handling and equipping weapons.
Hey! Shut up in there, will ya?
But I thought that all nuclear warheads were equipped with safety measures. Some kind of detonation code that you have to input.
Oh, you mean PAL. Yes, of course, there is a PAL. It's set up so that you need to input two different passwords in order to launch the device.
There are two passwords?
Yes. Baker knows one, and I know one.
Baker? The president of Arms Tech.
That's right. Each of us needs to input our password, or there can be no launch. But they found out my password.
You talked?
Psycho Mantis can read people's minds. You can't resist.
Psycho Mantis?
One of the members of Foxhound. He has psychic powers.
This is bad.
It's just a matter of time before they get Baker's too.
If they find out Baker's password.
Yes, they'll be able to launch a nuke anytime. There is a way to stop the launch.
What?
The card keys.
Card keys?
They were designed by Arms Tech, the system developers, as an emergency override. Even without the passwords, you can just insert the card keys and engage the safety lock.
And if I do that?
Yes. You can stop the launch.
That card key?
So where are the keys?
Baker should have them. Listen, you need three card keys. There are three different slots to put them in. You need to insert a card into each one of them.
Okay, three card keys. Do you know where they might be keeping Baker?
Somewhere in the second floor basement.
Second floor basement?
I heard the guards say they moved him to an area that has a lot of electronic jamming.
Any other clues?
Yes. They cemented over the entrances, but didn't have enough time to paint them. Why don't you look for the areas where the walls are a different color? Here, take this. It's my ID card. It'll open any level one security door. It's called a PAN card. It works together with your body's own electrical field.
Personal area network, huh?
It transmits data using the salts in your body as the transmission medium. As you approach the door's security devices, they'll read the data stored in the card.
And the doors will open automatically. Gotcha. Okay, I'm gonna get you out of here.
Wait a minute.
What is it?
You haven't heard any other way to disarm the PAL, have you? From your bosses or anyone?
No.
Are you sure you haven't heard anything?
I just said no.
So does the White House plan to give in to the terrorists' demands?
That's their problem. It has nothing to do with my orders.
But what about the Pentagon?
Pentagon? What is it?
Naomi, the chief. What happened?
I don't know. It looked like a heart attack, but...
A heart attack? No.
Colonel, are you hiding something from me?
Absolutely not. Snake, you've got to understand. This op is security level red. You need the highest security clearance to get access to the complete file.
You want me to believe that you're in charge of this op, but you don't have complete access to the file?
I told you, the Secretary of Defense is in operational control. I'm just here as your support. Snake, we don't have time to debate. Get out of there and find President Baker.
And that, folks, will conclude our first part of the stream of Metal Gear Solid. Check back with me in 10 to 15 minutes, and we'll have part 2, Rescuing the Arms Tech President. Till then, this is your boy, Jalion429, wishing y'all a good day, happy gaming, and take care. As I said, I'm making sure this is going to continue all throughout the month, along with two other games, Final Fantasy VIII and Persona 5. We're going to finish this one first, as it was the high in demand. Then I'll do Final Fantasy, at least the familiar games that I know. Then I'll start doing Persona 5 for the entire month. I have a feeling that one will take me a long time, even with allies, to help me out with it. Anyway, we're going to save it here, and then call break. We'll resume the stream in a little while. Until then, it's your boy, Jalion42090. Good luck. Happy gaming. God bless.